People living with HIV, one thing that we need is to feel loved, that there is no stigma, that you are wanted. I am an intern here at the AIDS Child Leadership Institute. The AIDS Child Leadership Institute offers specialized training for young adults living with HIV in Entebbe. Ali and Yusaid do have a common goal. We believe that we can have a future with no HIV. So Ali is creating a model for an HIV-free generation. So in 2001 and 2004, AIDS Child received a grant from USAID, which helped start up the AIDS Child Cafe and Gallery located along Masaka Road on the Equator Line. So tourists on their way to Western Uganda do stop by. So it actually provides for as much as 50% of our budget. It has helped more than 40,000 people. Everyone deserves to have a healthier and happier life. We can find a cure for this disease.